E, please. Nice.
I did stuff in the wrong order.
Again, he's not learning, is he?
Well, maybe it's his strategy. I don't know.
Does the alpha leave free clip? It looks like he left 260. Gemma, are you currently going day 2 or day 3?
Day 3.
Okay. Maybe hold off on it a little bit until I'm done and then you can go more quickly?
I'm just on the balance between mass and power. You need E, right?
Yeah. I can spend it really quickly if you... Oh. Okay, people gave enough now. Okay, I'm minus 1k energy now. Alright, good. 5 more seconds. 10 seconds.
Then I need some back after that. I got from Taz already. Good.
Alright, a little more, one more.
I can't at the moment.
No, do you need more energy?
No, I'm fine.
Commander under attack.
Wow, Jammer, you don't make your max at all.
Well, it costs Mars to upgrade them, so why not go teacher?
The basic ones are still worth it, right?
Yes, but it takes time. And I didn't have that. Turn around, go teacher.
To pay back for themselves or what?
Don't know about that. D2s are not.
The one is 18 seconds normally, if I'm not mistaken. So
something like that.
Even with half resources, it's under a minute.
Mm-hmm. But I'd need those resources in other place at the moment. At the start, I didn't need Mars, I needed E. And I still got Reclaim.
Commander under attack.
Gemma, let me know when you need your maxes.
Making T3s already.
Oh.
Wait, you're making T3 maxes?
Yes. Why not?
So, you're not sure that the T2s are worth it, but the T3 are? What? I am confused.
Yes. I am sometimes also.
At the bottom.
Commander under attack.
I'm gonna overcharge the first one.
Yeah. Me. I'm the second one.
Okay.
Don't overcharge the reclaim. Don't do it.
Good.
Good job.
Oh man. Such a fair reclaim on your doorstep. Whoever said Navy's part.
More reclaim, to be honest. We had 5 of the Terminators incoming.
CS magnets. Last time you overbuilt those PD, you don't need that many of them. And they're not that good later on. So it's better to eco a bit more. You can also put some tier 2 shields on the PD that saves them from a fire beetle.
Bombers coming.
Yeah, well, not getting that luck.
No. Maybe Oprah can get it. Also on the right side is one. What's your mass income entropy?
No, 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 it's 24. And yours is higher because hex.
I know. Great.
You need a tier 2 shield, man. You're gonna away with the issues.
Oh, he got lucky.
Yeah.
Oh, you're one incoming also.
Yeah, I know. There were 2v4 already. Lots of beetles.
Sir, incoming, Tess.
Is it beetle hair? Stuck?
Looks like.
I
has cancelled.
Yeah, well, it was on 0%.
Big Air will be incoming in 4 minutes.
Okay.
I Making some BDs in the back for the teleport commander's test.
Alright, sure. Thank you.
One is down. One is going for your maxes. Submarine is dying.
Yep.
What do you need?
Build power? Mass? Oh fuck it, I'm gonna lose that. Oh, we got that shit in the back.
I'm trying to make a shield. as careful with the submarine.
Yep, thank you.
Kill the Navy gates. SARS incoming. Careful, Magnet. Teleport out.
He wants to get the kill. Oh my god, Trevor, why? Why?
What? What's going on? Why? I started it a long time ago.
Yeah, I'm just fucking bored when. Fucking bored where?
Nice place.
Yeah.
Yes. Right next to my support commander, so yes, it is. You just don't get it.
Bad, Chamber is bad.
Installing test?
Yep. Positive. I'm making a teleporter, but it's fine. It's fine now, thank you. Hey, what's going on?
That's not a good place to be, Taz.
Oh, forgot about that. Get out! Oops.
Make an SMD and mid for me.
I can give some to you if you want.
Yes, that's what I was.
Okay, let me make new ones just in case it glitches out.
Was mid. Thor has quite a lot of. If you make a strong shield here, you should be able to keep it up.
Entropy, can you build more anti-air?
Yeah.
We die soon.
You see the air boss, right, Thor?
It's fine, Thor, make more shields.
Only 9... Skybreaker, only 9, too small.
Yes, you need more shields. Testing it. How about those athletes?
Yeah, I just noticed that I pulled my builder away from that stupid film shield. Making new ones.
Good. Optimus done, making satellite. Naval gates first.
SMB or do you want more?
Yeah, that's fine. Can't really afford more.
What's your mass income?
525.
Yes!
Well, I stopped egoing a long time ago.
So I think most stuff on a lot of people in here because they get it. It happens so often that I actually think it might be easier to play without the hero.
Well, it depends on the team. Right, Avalanche. the long range staff on the right side. Now going back to navy with Artemis.
In the queue.
To upgrade the max to tier 2?
Yeah, it is.
What's the payback time, you know?
Not exactly, but at this stage, yeah, it has to be. It's only 800 to upgrade, right? Chaps, do we have Taz? Three?
Yep, three.
Be careful. No, Magnus is Black Ops Commander. Energy, alright.
Strategic launch detected.
And the YOLO spawned and it launched immediately. That's nice. I'm probably 4, maybe 8. 4. And 4 on half, so. have two left, and four on two-thirds of the way done. Still not finished. Normal nuke incoming. On the left, scattered on the right. Teleporting to the right, scatters.
I'm coming too.
Needs Moss.
I mean, please pass.
Get this fighting on my freaking infantry.
Not for long.
Might have done more damage to the SUs than to our shit.
As you're getting fired upon.
Yep, moving out. Yeah, that's heavy fire.
It is. Gun is jump right after you.
Left side problem coming.
Yeah, that is a problem.
Thunder drawer shield and
forget about Arty, build anti-air.
Anyone
assist?
Have a little
can you
map?
Reach it?
Wounds, Mars?
No. A pass, please. Yeah, that's it. Thank you.
That's just the royal shield. Closest to me.
I don't think it's gonna get through you.
Still got a lot of other stuff. If you keep those hives on the shield, that should be fine. Another YOLO incoming. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 SMDs. I think we should be fine on SMDs almost now. I think I can keep the Aurora shield up forever,
yeah.
To be honest. Very good, guys.
Seven antis.
Five.
I'm gonna lose my hero again.
No!
Yep. Come on, yep. Deus gun.
Yep.
No, it's like 70%. 80, 90, 95. How did I survive that? 400 HP.
Died in the sea. Look. Were you reclaiming with your commanders? Strategic launch detected. Looked like you killed your own res HUs.
Oh yeah, I was reclaiming, yeah.
Well, the Atlantis is down at least.
That's a big deal.
Amazing, still minus 2 and only with 20 difficulty. Or
is it 22?
22.
Yeah.
Well, I think I am to blame also a little bit. Got 900 land scouts. Killed the last Arty, go back to mid for the final wave with Artemis. How is the second Artemis going? Oh, you haven't got any. Strategic launch detected.
I can start one, I have the mask now.
No, there's no points. Only 4 minutes left.
40k on mass.
Let's just try one for the sake of it.
You full bar or not?
Yeah, but mine is, very much energy bubble, right?
Okay. I'll give you these. That's some power at least.
Thanks. Damage is so energy expensive. What? Four? Four SMGs shot that missile. I only have four left. Oh my god.
Six, seven, eight almost.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. And they're all up. What the fuck, they don't survive on 8 HP and is firing.
Strategic launch detected.
Avalanche on the right and one on the left.
So the two are the short range one or the long range one?
The 300 is the long range. I'm a short, the other way around. So the one with the 300,000 hit point is the short range.
Yeah.
Secondary things.
What do you need? wonder when TTDX is gonna make an anti-land scout turret on the ships.
Yeah, I'm targeting it with everything.
Everything?
Yeah, everything I've got. Now it's moving again.
Slowly losing the battle for Navy, but I guess that won't be a problem. As long as the boss won't spawn. Four of them. Mars.
I can spam it, so...
My Thor is building a shield.
I need help from the Navy when it's coming out from the water.
My commander there.
Where is the boss?
And I'm gonna assist the Aurora shield after it spawns again. So it turns on again. The one from Navy keeps firing. Can you?
No, don't tell me that.
Can you? Can you target the nuke launcher with the?
Yeah,
Artis. Just ground fire it.
Is it safe to move Artemis to Navy?
Yes.
Yeah, sure.
So it's the pacifist boss?
I'm making some lance
scouts. I'm gonna lose everything now.
Oh, there it is.
Yep.
On the right side. Alright, we lost the front of our base, Des. Something came under the shield, I guess. Almost Navy died now, so. Look at them, how many tempests. It's walking backwards again.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Just like last time that happened also. Don't know why. We lost our shields.
Oh, nuke. Nuke is landing. Wait, that's a yodel?
Looks like it.
Fired by the Navy unit?
Maybe. Could be.
Oh, it's just out of range of most of my next catalysts.
Strategic launch detected.
Navy is almost lost, but you should be fine.
Strategic launch detected.
cheat.
Ah, 22, easy.
Okay, thank you for game. Good luck.
Good night,
Thor. Hi, Thor.
Good night, guys.
I don't know about the shield assist thing, at least for the really big shield.
Aurora shield?
Yeah.
Why not?
Well, it seems kinda OP.
It is OP, yeah. There's nothing that can't come through if you have enough hives. But yeah, what isn't OP? Just like the land scouts are OP also.
Yeah, but at least that's like a... You need to do something there, right? And it only works with so many things. I mean, if everybody is just making land scouts, then you lose, right?
Yeah, but, definitely.
I wonder if you can, on the front, instead of having land dust and regen fields, you just have one big shield and hives. That's kind of meh, right?
Yeah, I get it. And I think you can, if you have enough, yeah. But DDX said it wasn't possible because the Omega had the special weapons that fired right through, but it doesn't.
Yeah, but even, like, if it's just the Omega, then nah.
Yeah, it should be on more things that should take down the shield more. Maybe he should put some shield disruptors in and make them quite OP. All that
right.
Would be quite
would
annoying.
Make more sense to nerf the shield stuff itself?
Maybe. It's quite balanced versus the scatters and stuff and the arties.
Yeah, I suppose it's balanced if you just have the basic shields, but like what makes it really OP with the big shield is you can just put one of them, right? And so I think it's more fair if you can just do this on a very small area.
Yeah, it's also because we know how it works. It's like for the noobs, they don't get it, and they don't use it.
Yeah, so that makes it easier for us just because we know this is a weird thing.
Yeah, but that's with almost with every map. By playing it too much. But I think DDX should do something about it, yeah. That's... I think you should also make an option to make to put the big shields. It spawns now with a 16 difficulty. But if you could disable the big shield with difficulty 16, that would make quite a difference also. If you then only have your own Aurora shield, that would change things up also.
But it spawned now even with 22, right?
Yeah, it only disables at 30, so yeah. It kinda should be an option with the halftime resources. Or else there's no way to turn it off.
This is weird, like nobody is left in the game. Everything is mine, but the hero is still over.
Yeah, I know. It's strange, but it is, yeah.
Let's boom it.
Alright, I gotta go also.
Alright.
You too. See you next time.
Ciao.